UPPAbaby G-Luxe folds with two hands, pulling these two rings on the back, and the one ring requires pushing a button first before it pulls. And then once you have those pull, Stroller just folds down, and there's a latch on the side that locks so that the stroller will stay folded. And when you release the latch, you're able to just pull in the handle, raise it up, and push the pedal to finalize it.